They could have just gone off the edge.
But imagine the
hassle. Their nest must be over that way somewhere.
The hassle of every time they come to one of these gaps, they've actually got to go down and then cross and then back up.
Yeah, but they form a little ant bridge.
Have you ever seen them do an ant bridge?
Yeah, I've seen them do
and
that.
And then they all just cling there while all the other ants walk across them.
Yeah. Well, I don't know that they're doing this in this situation.
Before they were trying to get it down the holes, and now they're just, like, pushing it across.
Yeah. I think their aim is to get to here. Yeah, the chief engineer's gone and ascertained the
fact that... Entertainment's fucking god bad.
Come on. You love betting. Do you reckon they're going to do it or not? It's 3-1, they won't do it.
Oh, they might get it through there.
No. The engineer's come and said, no, it won't fit there, boys. Keep going.
Got the spirit level out.
Look, they go, like, it's good. They like go beforehand, check out the scene.
Yeah. The engineers are going. Yeah, there's something there. Something else to say. Fucking humans.
Very consistent. Lines don't exist in nature.
Now the engineer's going, look, your best guys are getting filmed.
They're all there, mate.
Pump your guns up.
They haven't got their masks on.
We're watching some ants over here. You happy now? Everything's in order, man. What?
We're just saying, they haven't got their masks on.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. No, they're really trying this one.
Yeah. Hang on, this is different.
Yeah, the king engineer just said, nah, you should be able to get it through in the fifth slot across, boys. If you can't do that, you're not worth your weight. You're all sacked.
Well, they've just sacked that engineer, right. So they're going across.
Nah, he said, nah, you've got to have another shot. Turn it around and bring it back in.
Try the other way. It's like manoeuvring a bed out of a room or something.
It's on the wrong angle. Oh,
it's the Daniel Andrews of bugs.
Jesus Christ. They're having a red eye. So are they confused? Have you blokes been feeding them some drugs or something? They've gone around in circles now for about 5 minutes.
There we go.
Just going, could you fucking give me the go-ahead?
They've got him up on his side. No. They've got a real big clue that this is the one for some reason.
They passed over all these.
No, the unions have stepped in. They've said no more.
I'd suggest they all are exactly the same.
I would say that's exactly where their nest is. So the pheromone trails run out, and they want to just get it to their nest. So
they're going to have some issues.
Have you honestly videotaping this whole thing?
Not all of it, just the last 3 minutes.
This will be good to watch back later.
Yeah.
Hey, Mark, you missed it. It's all right, but we've got it on video.
Pretty soon you'll be paying $50 a month for Dropbox storage space so you can have that shit on there.
Well,
then you're never going to watch again.
Yeah, I'll put this on YouTube and send it to you. What's going to happen here? Intersection.
This is clever.
They're going to pull him down.
No. Celebrity.
Oh, yep.
Backwards and forwards. Backwards and forwards. No, they're fucking going back to where they were. They've sacked the engineer. The union's
Well, they're all searching. Come on, guys.
The problem is they've sacked the engineer. Now they've got a member of the Politburo telling them
what to do. Yeah, the union stepped up.
Down. Oh, that leg. They need to chop that leg off and go head first, in my ant opinion. But they're really... Oh, no, they're moving
off. They're off in the next gap.
All right, next one.
I think they might do it in the next gap.
Or are they going to go back?
Yeah, he's gone nut. The next one's wide enough. Because the next one's pretty wide.
And this one over here are doing an inquiry as to why they didn't chop off the fucking legs. Who's responsible?
Oh, yeah, this one does look bigger.
Oh
my god. Fuck, there's a lot of them. They've all joined in now. I think some of these other ants have got a sniff that this might be the one, so they're all like, want to be the ant to carry in the bug.
Yeah, they've got the vernier calipers out. They've gone, yeah, this will do.
Here we go. That's it. They got it. They got it. They're going to get... pull it in. That's it. They got it. They're gone. They're gone.
Determination.
Shit.
You know why? Someone's gone down and gone, there's smaller gaps underneath.
Yeah, I also reckon, like, right there, underneath here, it would be like, that would be a support beam there, so they can't go through there.
Yeah, no, there is. There is. That's what I'm saying.
Straight away.
Well, there's a support beam here and here, and there's a tiny gap between them. So they're just going to have to go straight for the end.
They have to go for the end.
Because even if they pull it down there, they're not going to pull it down, are they? Yeah, they're going to...
That's it, guys. We've learned about this.
Look what our lives have become.
They're on the 11th plank.
I'm not going to say that this is... I can't lie, but this is not the first time I've watched ants carry a small thing.
Oh, really?
Hours on end. Definitely a hobby of mine. This is good. All right, we're getting to the end.
Here we go.
Here's the fail-safe. You can't get it down here. You've got real troubles. They're still going for that gap, but, like, right there...
Just to turn it. This is a lesson in life.
Oh, there's a bit of to and fro going on.
And they're going backwards and forwards. There's some people, some ants, just testing.
I mean, someone's giving them a bum steer again.
Oof. Whoa.
Fuck.
Hello.
No.
Bring her back up.
Fuck. Go, fellas, all the way to the end. You've got no choice.
Yeah, but it depends because there's a lot running all the way up here. So it depends if they want to try and get to the ground or whether they're trying to...
Because I'll lose it. It'll go straight to the ground.
It'll fall to the ground and then how are they going to get it back up? Because it's taken them about 45 minutes to get from there. Yeah, look, I don't think ants are as smart as I thought they were. Oh, here we go. Here's the movement that we wanted to see. Now, where are they going?
Yeah, it's down. It's got to keep hold of the boys. They got the strong men in the game there.
Good flip. Where are they?
Quick, bring her back.
Oh man, that was
Captain,
panic
I've
station.
Almost lost
Look
it.
Look at them, they've got it. And then they could just go all the way along.
Wow.
It's a balancing act.
Oh, into a spider web. And the spider got it.
Oh, yeah, the spider's got it. That's funny. Oh, well.
Shit.